say we live in a crucial time, with all the nations in serious decline, not to mention war and crime, people that all the people that we can feed get stopped by the corporate greed, monopolizing the food that we eat. Time for the people to see. First they try to kill the weeds,
then they
try to control the seeds.
It's the organic.
No, no,
I can't wait.
No, Monsanto.
Silage laced with Roundup to our cows for our milk.
No, to Monsanto.
Give them some goddamn room to breathe.
If they can survive, if we can persist,
they can stand to drive a growing
list. A list of nations to resist.
Not this Monsanto. This is what we're feeding our children.
No, no,
to
Monsanto.
There are laws in America that say that
no, no,
no, you can no longer ban GMOs from your area.
New Zealand should be first in line. Exactly, green energy is just a lie. Even though we are way behind,
we don't want it in our area.
Bottom line, time for people to exist.
The government will not legalize labeling. People don't know what to
leave
first. And you know, also not allowed to ban it.
No,
so they have no choice. Your market is booming. Because people don't want to eat it. They'll leave the egg. They'll leave what it is.
This is deeper than dollars and cents. It seems better than
say
common sense.
No, now this shows pestilence. Say no to GMO, stop Monsanto.
We are saying
say no to GMO, stop Monsanto.
No more GMOs.
I'm feeding you
no
a
more GMO.
No more GMOs.
By Monsanto standards. And who is accepting
no,
it?
No, no.
Our government.
No to Monsanto.
Who wanted them in? We did.
No,
but it's
not
good to say no more.
Not to Monsanto.